right, I'm starting this U10 bus route here. Please bear in mind this is not where it normally starts. I am only including these stops because from Belfry Avenue you wouldn't see these stops. The bus does a loop in both directions around here. So this route is the U10 to Uxbridge. I haven't done the announcement videos for this one yet, so for the bus stops that I know you can alight at certain points at, I will announce the key features, which isn't very many of them. So we just left Belfry Avenue. Bus goes out, comes in on the road we just turned off, comes out this way, so it can serve right slip. You get that a lot in Rice Slip as well. You get that a lot. This is what Rice Slip's always like, it's always busy. Thank you. And speaking of the devil, we're doing this route. That's the U10 that just went past. It's a Metro Line bus. See on Rice Slip as well, you've got to be on the ball for people crossing. You may hear notifications from my other phone. I use my old phone for filming these. The newest bus to Ruislip, to Heathrow Central. Before that bus came in, Ruislip never had a strong connection to Heathrow, and that, other than the Piccadilly line on the Underground. So this is Ruislip station we're about to pull into. If you saw the 331 video, you know how busy it can be. Might not be the exact route, but this is what the bus did when I last got on it. I did briefly look up the route before doing this, and it doesn't look like it has changed. See the 278 just crossed the roundabout there. I believe the U10 still does a loop round here. Didn't say what direction, but if I remember correctly, it was straight first rather than left. I think most of this loop is a hail and ride though. Yeah, no, this is hail and ride actually. So it's bi-directional, I think the bus driver chooses. A few hail and ride sections around here. Twickenham station, by the way. Just came past. So again, this is all hail and ride here. One way in, one way out. The bus goes in further up the road there. Claire's nursing home just up on the left here. Guys, stay tuned next week, maybe, because I may do the 607 route, which is from Uxbridge via Southall and Shepherd's Bush all the way down to Westfield's Shepherd's Bush. So, yeah. Well, technically it's White City for Westfield's, but... yeah. Stopping at a green light, what are you doing? That's the end of the route. Hope you enjoyed it.